Whether it's a light, mid-size, or extra-large aircraft, if you've got the money to spend, these jets are on the market. But there's a lot to consider when purchasing a private jet, however, including the aircraft's range, speed, and size. But if money's no object, then one of the jets on our list below might just be what you're looking for. Here are the most expensive private jets in the world. If you're a subscriber, well, welcome back to Mega Luxury. But if you're new to this channel, make sure to click that subscribe button to stay up to date with all of our engaging videos, and use that trigger finger by smashing the like button. Now, let's get into it. 10. Gulfstream 3, $125 million. American producer, actor, and director Tyler Perry is the current owner of the Gulfstream 3. The jet has been customized a lot over the years and can carry up to 14 passengers. The Gulfstream 3 is a large private jet produced from 1979 to 1986. It was designed by Gulfstream Aerospace with a maximum range of 3,650 nautical miles and a maximum speed of 501 knots. It has a 42-inch HD LCD screen, multiple Blu-ray players, a satellite TV, and a fully operational theater. Putting that aside, the Gulfstream 3 was also the jet that was used to transport Whitney Houston's body after her passing in 2012 from California to New Jersey. Number 9. Boeing 767-33A-ER, $120 to $170 million. Next on the list is Roman Abramovich's own private jet. His fleet of expensive luxury toys wouldn't be complete without one of the most expensive private jets in the world, so he went all out on this one. Nicknamed the Bandit due to its cockpit paint job, the Boeing 767-33A's interior has been decorated in gold and finished off with solid chestnut furniture. Abramovich bought the aircraft from Boeing after a deal fell through with Hawaiian Airlines and refitted it throughout to match his personal specifications. This plane would be capable of transporting the whole Chelsea football team comfortably, as it has a dining area suitable for 30 people and is fitted out in chestnut with gold decoration. 8. Boeing 787-8BBJ, $224 million. The innovative Boeing 787-BBJ is not exactly cheap. The Boeing 787-8BBJ is one of the most expensive private jets in the world, coming in at a staggering $224 million. BBJ stands for Boeing Business Jet, and the jet has approximately 2,400 square feet of room to enjoy. It can also accommodate up to 39 guests and has a rather impressive master suite. The suite includes a walk-in wardrobe, a double shower, and a heated marble floor. The 787 Dreamliner is one of Boeing's most popular twin-engine wide bodies thanks to its fuel efficiency, lower operating costs, and passenger-friendly amenities, which have proven to be endearing qualities for the airline and private owners alike. Number 7. Boeing 747-430, $200 to $300 million. The Boeing 747 changed the aviation industry in many ways. The first 747 on our list is a $233 million one that belongs to the Sultan of Brunei. The Sultan purchased the plane for around $100 million and then spent over $100 million renovating the interior. The private jet's interior is covered in solid gold from the living room through to the bedrooms and bathrooms. Even the wash basins got the golden touch. Number 6. A340-300, $350 to $500 million. Taking the sixth spot on our list of the most expensive private jets is the largest plane in Russia. The Airbus A340-30 is owned by Russian billionaire Alisher Ashamanov and was named after his father. The Airbus A340-300 entered service in 1993. 347 A340-300s were built and used by airlines offering long-haul service around the world. The private jet's original price was $238 million. However, with all the interior decoration, luxury furnishings, and technology on board, it's estimated that the final cost is somewhere in the region of $350 to $500 million. Number 5. Boeing 747-8i VIP, $400 to $500 million. Airbus and Boeing have begun selling VIP versions of their airliners under the Airbus Corporate Jet and Boeing Business Jet brands. The Boeing 747-8 VIP is the longest and second largest airliner ever built. Powered by a team of four General Electric Gen X engines, the plane can fly 8,000 nautical miles nonstop. The Boeing 747 is no ordinary 747, hence the VIP in its name and price tag. It's owned by Hong Kong real estate tycoon Joseph Lau and features all the latest technology and gadgets, ensuring Mr. Lau's journeys are as comfortable as possible. His private jet's interior includes beautifully vaulted ceilings, spiral staircases, and the most opulent furniture. Number 4. Boeing 747-8 Intercontinental BBJ, $403 million. What's more eye-catching than the stretched Boeing 747-8, which is an even bigger version of the iconic Boeing 747? A bespoke Boeing 747-8 that's been turned into a private jet. Similar in name to its younger brother, the 787 BBJ, the 747-8 Intercontinental BBJ will set you back $403 million before you've even picked up a paintbrush. Inside this beast, you'll find roughly 4,800 square feet of room, as well as a fully equipped office, bedrooms, bathrooms, and dining room that converts into a corporate boardroom. Not too shabby. Number 3. Airbus A380 Custom, $500 million. We've all seen how Saudis go about spending the loads of money that they've got. However, what we'll show you today is a bit too superfluous for even a Saudi prince. The Airbus A380 Custom belongs to Prince Al-Waleed bin Talal and costs $500 million. The reason it costs so much is that an ordinary commercial A380 will set you back $400 million. So when the prince decided to decorate the interior, it easily pushed the price up to $500 million. It's thought that the jumbo jet has its own concert hall, Turkish baths, prayer rooms, and a garage to accommodate a Rolls-Royce or two. Number 2. Boeing 747 Refit. $617 million. This 747 is owned by an anonymous billionaire, and there's not much information available about how it's decked out inside. However, what we do know is that it's been seriously upgraded and remodeled inside with the world's best luxury furnishings. The refit means that the aircraft cabin interiors are similar in look and feel to the airline's newest aircraft, with 16 additional Club World lie-flat seats. It has multiple bedrooms, bathrooms, and lounges, plus its very own onboard restaurant. If you feel like taking a nap, you can choose from one of the 8 private double bedrooms in its top deck. Hey, mega luxury fans! As you can see from today's video, it takes a lot of money to enjoy a luxury lifestyle. One of the smartest ways that people are making a lot of money today is by investing in digital real estate. That's right, digital real estate, or .com domain names, are making smart people very rich. For example, the owner of Voice.com recently sold his domain name to a software company for $30 million. In fact, many domain names sell for tens of thousands, hundreds of thousands, and yes, even tens of millions of dollars every year. Do you want to know how to make serious money investing in domain names? Well, by simply watching this mega luxury video, you now have a special opportunity to join DN Academy to gain an accelerated education in domain name investing. By joining DN Academy today, you can quickly learn all you need to know about domain name investing to start making a lot more money for you and your family in a short amount of time. Created by Michael Saiger, one of the world's most successful domain name investors, DN Academy is an online accelerated learning course for domain name investing. Without a doubt, it's the quickest way for you to become a successful domain name investor. One DN Academy student only paid $7 for the domain name bestsocialcasinos.com. Only 97 days later, he sold the domain name to a global marketing agency for an easy $2,000. The same DN Academy student paid only $69 for the domain name smartmonday.com. Only 92 days later, he sold the domain name to a global insurance company for an incredible $14,500. That same DN Academy student paid $2,300 for the domain name abcapital.com. Only 130 days later, he sold the domain name to a global finance company for a whopping $35,000. Best of all, this DN Academy student made all these sales without spending any money on marketing or making any cold calls to make sales. He simply let the domain names sell themselves. While this one student's results are not representative of all DN Academy students' results, by joining DN Academy today, you will learn how you can make some serious money for you and your family. And for all fans of mega luxury videos, we have worked with DN Academy to get you the best available rate on your DN Academy enrollment fee. However, time is limited. To ensure you get the best rate, join DN Academy today by visiting our special website located at dnarate.com. Only at dnarate.com will you receive the best available rate for all mega luxury fans. The sooner you take action at dnarate.com, the sooner you could be making all the money you need to provide a luxury lifestyle for you and those you love. And now, back to today's mega luxury video. Number 1. Air Force One, $660 million. Topping the list of the most expensive private jets America owns is Air Force One. It's owned and operated by the American government and is a triple-decker 4,000-square-foot behemoth that accommodates 100 passengers and 26 crew members. From Presidents Roosevelt to Biden, Boeing Airplanes has transported U.S. presidents around the world. the U.S. Air Force announced that it will continue the Boeing tradition. When the 747-8 takes flight as the next Air Force One, Boeing airplanes will mark more than half a century of presidential service through the jet age. It can reach speeds of 650 miles per hour and is fully equipped with the most sophisticated technology. It has its own hospital and operating theater and has been designed to withstand meteor strikes, earthquakes, and nuclear war. Also, it has mid-air refueling abilities and is always given top priority over any other air traffic. Which among these expensive private jets perked your interest the most? Let us know in the comments section below. And hey, if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel so we can continue giving you the best content. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.